you for biting.
I caught you a bass.
What'd you catch?
A fish.
I'm so good at fishing.
All right, we're back on the San Marcos River, Rio Vista Park. It's a warm morning, real cloudy out, no wind. So hopefully it produces a good bite today. I think last time we came here alone, we caught 17 and biggest one was a 2-pounder. So let's see if we can't get one bigger than that today.
Big old gar.
Finally. Let's go. Got him on the jig. 1-pounder. Alright, first fish. Finally got one to bite. Ain't a big one, but he'll do for a first fish. Thanks for biting, buddy. I've been having bites left and right. I just haven't landed one. Oh, he just jumped.
Guy. Fish number 2.
Alright, got a little guy for fish number 2. Hopefully we can get at least 5 today.
Thanks for batting, buddy.
A bit a minute ago, about 9 inches. I maybe they're starting to bite. It's fish number 3, a 9-incher.
Thanks for biting me, buddy.
Go. All right, biggest one of the day so far. It's like 1.5. Pretty good, pretty healthy.
Thanks for biting, buddy.
Got him on the speed worm. Let's see if we can get another one to bite. They've been biting it today. bite. Little guy. Alright, fish number 5. Got him on the speed worm also. Little guy. 8-incher.
Thanks for biting, buddy.
Big rock bass. I'm just catching some big rock bass out here. It's dark. Jeez. That's a big rock bass. Oh, he's got a cool pattern on him.
Thanks for biting, buddy.
Woo, let's go. Little guy. Had a cool pattern on him.
Alright, thanks for batting, buddy.
Trying to catch one more. About to head home.
Bit hard. A little bitty guy.
This little guy hit it like a 1.5-pounder, man. Come on. Thought you were bigger. Thanks for batting, though. This dude's dark. The amount of little bass in this river compared to big bass.
Thanks for batting, buddy.
Yours is bigger.
Just a little bit. This is the biggest one of the day, though.
Little guy. He just got one, too.
boom. There we go. That's a good one. 2-pounder. There we go.
All right, got us a good one. 2-pounder right there. Biggest one of the day so far. Not bad. Thanks for biting, buddy. All right, well, I don't know, caught 8 or 9 maybe. I'll have to tally them up as usual. Biggest one today was a 2-pounder. I did see a 3-pounder, but it's hard to get him to bite in this river because he was like 20 feet deep and I could see him clear as day, so he could probably see me clear as day as well because he was swimming under my kayak. So it was a good day though. It was fun. Until next time.